Hello, ladies and gentlemen, what is up? My name is Goldglove, and welcome back to an NBA 2K13 My Player video, My Career video, whatever. It looks like we are going up against Toronto, and we are 2 weeks away from the All-Star game, I think. Could be wrong, but I think. And it looks like we're 1 week away from playing the Lakers once again. Last time we played the Lakers, we got whooped by Kobe Bryant. I think he dropped 50 points against us. So hopefully we can finish out this week and then head over. I think it might be a game in Miami because last time we were in Los Angeles against Kobe and the Lakers. But hopefully we can redeem ourselves for that loss. But hopefully we can redeem ourselves for the loss to the Pacers last game. So we are up against Toronto. If we don't beat Toronto, I'll be honest, I'm going to be upset. One of the worst teams in the NBA. We're the best team in the NBA. And it looks like we are in Toronto. There's, you know, I don't know. I'm not really worried about this game. I'm pretty confident. I'm not really going to be too worried about this. I think we can pull out the victory, so we'll see. And winning the tip, we'll take it. We shall take it.
Wade will still find ways to get to the basket.
Oh, Bosh going to take that. Oh, wow. Getting swatted already.
You just can't believe he does. I mean, it takes your breath away. Whoop. Steve.
Oh, I'm going to pop that. Thank you. Oh, I missed my first shot of the game.
Players, but for him,
all right. I guess the game doesn't want me to start out well.
Earlier in the season, it was Toronto coming away with the loss in this matchup.
Oh, did
Miami
I foul him?
Heat.
Oh, it wasn't even on me.
Worst efforts you'll wow. See from them, guys.
Haslam. The hell, Haslam? Why didn't you just let me do it, Haslam? He's the smallest guy in the goddamn court.
Performance wouldn't have been good enough. But you play that way against a good team, and you'll really get blasted.
All right.
It's been 4 years now and counting for the Raptors since they made the playoffs. Overall, the
Raptors are bad. Is what you're trying to say?
Early, but it's been hard getting back there.
Raptors are just terrible bad now.
He's one of the best free throw shooters in the league, and this game no different. He's making each trip to the line count.
Here's King. Bosh, a screen on Lowry.
Oh,
Wade gets the
sinking
bucket.
It from the top
not
of the key.
Not much resistance for him after that pick, Kevin. I mean, he had all
no,
sorts
Wade's,
of space
Wade's
to
amazing.
Hit the shot.
He's the best.
With so many stars coming and going, Bosh, Tracy McGrady, it seems each time Steve.
Oh, he's going to take it all the way.
Can make the playoffs.
Come on.
Lose their
yeah, that's going to be.
Come on, where's the help?
In the future, can they hang on to their players? It's one of the reasons I think they've gone with a more European.
Whoop. Oh, look at me getting throwing bad passes. I should have lobbed it. All right, so far not a good start to this game.
More likely to be able to hang on to them than they would be the American stars.
There we go. Give me that board, baby. I'll take it. I'll take it. Don't worry. I'll take it. There we go. Give me
that
assist.
Cold shooting night. That's all you can say.
Well, the shot selection was
even though that wasn't
a
very good pass
Steve,
either.
I mean, they were taking terrible shots. It's not at all.
Oh no,
like
back door.
From a team that should certainly be able to execute.
Don't
that.
Go back door on me.
Here's Bargnani.
I'm not down for that. I don't do anal. There we go.
Doris Burke has an update for us. Doris.
Oh baby.
Yeah,
oh, give me that and one.
Of course, the conversation veered to the challenge of defending.
He's wide
LeBron
open.
James,
I thought he'd be good.
He said, there's not a lot of good.
That's all right. Come on, Haslam.
Really
you're going to at least make one of them.
I think you just have to try and stay in front of
there
him.
There we go.
And if he gets in close, you have
I knew it.
To bring
I had faith.
And guys,
you're going to make them both, Haslam.
Really
I got super faith. Super faith,
we'll
baby.
See how they do.
And thank you
yeah,
for that,
see?
Haslam hits
I put faith in my teammates.
The Raptors
and they proved me right.
Three from the field to start this one so far.
That's all right. We haven't been doing much better.
Now about 2 minutes gone here in the first quarter.
What's going on here?
And here's Lowry.
What is going on?
He's coming off a 16-point game against the Clippers. Shot clock at six. Shot from 12.
Yeah, give me that board, baby. I'll take it up.
Well, with only one attempt so far falling, this is not looking good. One for four so far.
Oh, another bad. Oh, that was close.
Out of Los Angeles and went to USC. A very gifted athlete. Strong, explosive.
Yeah, there we go.
Tremendous upside.
Almost had two turnovers already.
Raptors trail by four.
Two boards and two assists already. That's a good start,
here.
But
yeah, they've had a tough time getting
no
off the
score yet.
So far.
Oh, DeRozan's going to take it all the way. Attempt to. Oh, I jumped way too early.
By Toronto. Going back to DeRozan's upside, Steve, what do you think he needs to work on to take that next step?
It's all about cut the over, baby. Shot.
Come on, DeRozan. Get off me.
Kevin, the consistency of his perimeter game.
Oh, Bashi.
Will tell how far he goes and how much he develops. He's an unbelievable athlete. He's a big, strong kid. Just has to be more consistent with that outside.
Come on, Lowry. Let me strip
now,
it from you.
Here is Fields following the miss by Chris Bosh. Over Wade. And again, Toronto.
Wow. They're screaming.
You know, when the shot's not
someone
there
was screaming
for you,
down
you
there.
Just got to
oh, man.
I think he had tunnel vision right
damn
there.
It.
His only thought was to shoot it, no matter what else was going on.
Now, here is Lowry.
Oh, don't let him take that in. Oh my God! Yeah, if that was a block, I'd have fucking screamed.
He didn't get to that one quite in time, Kevin.
That was Jesus Christ, James. Come on, Bron, you psycho.
Wade outside. Just over 3.5 minutes gone here in the first.
Haslam, oh Haslam!
The block by Johnson.
A block? Did he get blocked? Hit the rim.
What are you
talking about, game?
Goes for the
alley-oop. No way.
It's tipped.
Ooh. Almost got the board out of it too.
Now here's Wade. Passes it to King. A leaner.
Oh wow! What blocked. A terrible shot.
Second chance effort.
Does that count as an assist?
Here is Lowry.
Damn it! All right. So apparently I'm playing like a retard today.
On the wing, DeRozan.
Oh, everyone's playing like a retard. What's going on?
Baseline try.
Oh, wow. And he's.
DeRozan's got
that.
His second basket.
You know, hit me in the corner,
that,
baby. Hit me in the corner.
To the leaner there with so much space around.
Oh, I'm going to cut up.
And Bosh backs down. King. It's over Fields.
Oh, man. 0 of 3 from the field.
Well, you have to get a hand into his face because that's his range right
damn.
There.
Choking.
Big D.
Big D.
Shoots the three. Miami grabs the miss.
All right.
Defeated by the Pacers in their last game, they'll try to put that one behind them.
Okay, I'm gonna hit that one.
Struggled for almost
there we
that
go.
Entire game. You know, whenever they did start to put together something during a decent stretch, it just
I would have missed that one. I'd have
just
cried
as quickly as it began.
Yeah, but even so, there
only
weren't
one
many
for four right now.
Decent stretches. I mean, talk about being in a rut.
And Toronto has possession. The Heat getting the bucket, and Fields kicks to Lowry. Raptors moving the ball around.
They shoot it.
Over LeBron.
And there we go. Give me that board, baby.
Boy,
oh, LeBron, push it. Push
here,
it, LeBron.
They are really banging the glass hard early on.
Whoop.
Plus five margin already in rebounding, and it looks like this is going to be a factor all game.
Here's King. Last game, an incredible scoring display.
Come on, Haslam, put it in.
LeBron passes to King.
Whoa. What? What is that?
That's a foul called
he
on the
fucking profit. Fouled me, ref.
That is his first foul of the game.
Gave up another turnover already.
In from Amir Johnson.
Rashard dude fouled
Lewis.
The shit out of
he's
me.
He's checked in for Miami. Lowry kicks to Davis. Lowry. He dishes it to Bargnani.
Oh, come on, boss. What was that? What was that? That was some bitch-ass shit right there.
Anybody, I think. I mean, he can
all right, give me the ball. I got to make up for my
so many ways.
Lack of stellar play right now.
The number one overall pick by the Raptors in 2006.
Let me off Fields. Get off me.
Italy.
Oh, there we go. We'll take that nice little jumper.
Tall. He can shoot threes.
3-point game.
To me, he's got some Dirk Nowitzki in his game, but he probably needs to follow Dirk's lead and get down on the block.
Oh,
become a little
on.
Tougher inside to round out his game. Well, that's his shot. He is really proficient from that mid-range.
They're placing goddamn D on him.
Here's LeBron. He had a 30-point outing their last game
get
against
off
the
me, man.
In
I can't break off defenders at all.
And there's the pass to King. It's over Fields.
Oh, come on.
Shot is off.
A B minus.
Come the other way.
And I couldn't
and
hit
the
it.
The Raptors have had a lot of foreign players.
Man, shooting is just not my thing
Toronto,
today.
At international
I was
going to
go up with it.
Guess,
and
them.
They take the lead. Because I'm playing like a goddamn
yeah,
bum right
really
now.
It's really a cosmopolitan city when you look at Toronto. And Bargnani definitely has that European whoop. Foundation.
There you go. Put it in, Lewis.
To his game. A big man who can
oh,
space
man,
the
Lewis, you're letting me down. Let me down, man.
One thing on their mind when they came out of the gate today. Rebound.
Yeah, and they've opened up the game with a pretty good margin in that area. Great sign for this club.
That's very uncharacteristic for him to miss that shot with such little defensive pressure.
Here's King.
No way. Why did I try to shoot that? Why did I shoot a goddamn one of six? Yikes. Oh, give me that. Thank you. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Move it down the court. Boom. Put it in Wade. Yes. Maybe I should just go for assist this game because Wade is 4-for-4. I'm 1-for-6.
Coming up big.
I can't shoot it, but I can get some boards and I can get some assists. Bargnani
is screen on Wade.
Must be that team player this game.
Lowry gets to DeRozan, kicks it to Bargnani.
What's going on? It's like, who's that foul on?
Called on Rashard Lewis.
Come on, Rashard.
That's his first foul.
Rashard is. I don't remember the last time I saw Rashard Lewis make a goddamn basket in this game. He's so bad in this game.
Comes in for Ed Davis.
What happened to the Seattle Sonics version of Rashard Lewis? He was so good in Seattle.
And a new group in for the Heat. Pippen's checked in.
Wow, I missed another easy rebound. I jumped too early.
And it's Chalmers in for Dwayne Wade. Aaron Gray, he's checked in for Toronto. LeBron, he's checked in for Miami. James Jones comes in for Mike Miller. Passes it to King. Off the pick.
There we go.
It's LeBron picking up the assist.
All right, 2 of 7.
And the Heat lead by 3.
Oh, he gets another one. That's only his second make in 7 attempts. So
I'm trying.
A struggle here to start.
Yeah, I'm off to a slow start.
Kicks to DeRozan. Over Jones.
Oh, come on. Oh, no, that's my guy.
Damn it.
Crash the boards and I
going with the triple, his first basket of the
game.
Get
in trouble for it.
Now LeBron still looking to get on the scoreboard.
Oh no.
Stolen by Calderon.
Oh no.
And here we go.
Stop him. Let's stop him.
Calderon's got it. It's a look. And that's
damn
good for two.
And they take a 2-point lead.
The Heat shooting 47% here so far. Chalmers against Calderon.
What's going on? Oh, God, that scared me. For a minute, I thought that was a shot, and that was just super short.
A superb alley-oop.
That was a pretty regular dunk. Make your next two shots. Okay, I'll try, game. Jeez, game. What if I don't make them? What happens if I don't make them? Are you going to sit me? No.
Calderon passes to DeRozan. Back to Calderon.
Here we go, all the way.
Gets it to go. Calderon's got his first points of the game.
That's grace over power, guys. With that finger roll, gets him 2 points. Impressive stuff.
Wide open, man.
And here is Chalmers.
What the
averaging
hell's going
8 points
on
a game. King. Over Ross.
There we go. In your face, sucker.
Well, he's got the special ability, Kevin, to make shots while being heavily guarded.
Yeah, I'm the best in the NBA.
He figures out a way to get the ball in the basket, even under pressure.
You know, Steve, something else that jumps out at me about him is how often he thwarts penetration with his active
all that penetration.
He gets a lot of his steals as players try to make their way to the basket.
Pocket two, shoots a three.
What a
offensive
brick.
Rebound. He kicks it to Clayson. Pass to Calderon.
Yeah, I gotta go back and forth, back
Jones.
And forth.
That's good.
And he makes it.
DeRozan's got 10.
We played some stellar
nice
D, only for them to hit a mid-range jumper.
Doing. I mean, we haven't seen him take many bad shots, and that's the sign of a mature, poised player.
Mature.
Now here's LeBron, averaging 26 points a game. King feeds to Chalmers. The Heat need to get a shot off. Leans from
no
outside.
Way. Get in. Oh, what a shot. I had to get it off. Oh, Lordy, that was beautiful.
After shooting 45% for the field.
That was so sick.
And now the 2K leaderboard. If you want to talk
defense,
there
we go. That's Michael King right there.
Just have a look at these
teams,
what they've done the last month.
Raptors can block.
They've been racking up the blocks lately. So, I mean, if they
five
keep
a game,
this up, they're going to be a
very almost five and a half a game
for anybody.
And so here's Toronto.
They already have like four or five blocks on us.
Calderon kicks to
Clayson. I guess.
That ball's nice speed this time from Jose Calderon.
Oh my God, I'm going to the corner.
Lit up from outside here. All the points they're giving up are from in close. They've got to offer more resistance.
Oh, come on, baby. Yes.
Has to get better, Clark.
Nice, nice.
Up, bump somebody. Get physical. Force the action back
out to
the perimeter.
I saw him.
Yeah, they're not going to miss too many of those. That's nice high percentage cut. Stuff there.
He feeds it to DeRozan.
Oh.
No one near him.
There you go.
Miami grabs the miss.
Can't get a much better look than that, though.
Sure can't. Not one you'd expect him to miss there.
It's my first three of the game. Yes.
King, that's good.
Let's go.
And it's a three-point Heat lead.
My goodness, he's going off in this quarter.
Oh, now I am.
Going crazy.
After I started off poorly.
Here's DeRozan.
Move all the way.
And that one's good. DeRozan's got 12.
You know, he got one step ahead of the defense on that one. Excellent job.
Set the screen, baby.
LeBron passes to King.
Whoop. Back to LeBron. Oh, baby. Oh, that was too easy. That was too easy. Give the pass and set the screen. And he just drives. Oh, my God. He almost made that. I think I didn't even think. I don't even think he got it off in time, but still.
Heat out front. They're up by three.
This is actually a close game. Shouldn't be this close.
On stands now. Grab the latest issue of 2K Style Magazine.
Let's stop hating on Michael King. Prophet. Who's hating on me? Don't hate on me. Don't hate on me. That's not allowed.
Neither team able to build much of a lead up to this point as we start the second quarter.
I hit that three, though, at the end of the quarter.
Think about what we've seen
oh, no.
So far from the Heat.
Just the start they wanted to this game. Solid offense.
I don't want to watch that, Aliyu.
Movement.
Get that shit out of here.
Nice
let's
rhythm.
Go. Come on.
Yeah, not stagnant at all.
Come on, let's go. Let's bring it down the court.
At the offensive end.
Lowry out there with Terrence Ross. Then there's Landry Fields. Then there's Davis. And it's Valanciunas in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. So that's the five in the game for Toronto.
Oh, put it in, Miller.
A chance here to catch up with the fourth member of our crew, Doris Burke. Hi, Doris.
Hey, guys. The in their
there we
last
go.
Game against the Pacers, boy, was he tremendous. He ended with 47 points and rounded out a solid overall game, playing lockdown defense and finding open
damn
teammates.
Right.
Absolutely amazing numbers from him in what was truly a memorable performance for him and for us, Kevin.
Oh, thank you very much.
Oh, I need help
a
him.
Huge surprise for him, Clark, to
oh,
come out
man.
With such a mission-like
I
attitude.
I got to time my rebounds
really
better.
It's part of his
not here,
fabric,
Miller.
Which he likes to play with. A lot of his focus is required to deliver a game like he did.
Yeah, he likes those situations. He likes the pressure. He seems to thrive in those circumstances. And boy, he came up big.
Six on the shot clock.
Oh, I almost got the offensive rebound.
Raptors trail by
come on, Wade.
Dwayne Wade, a player who's dealt with some injuries over the years. Matter of fact, he deals
he's
with bad migraines from time to time. He actually
oh,
looked
no.
into playing with tinted goggles to help with that, but the league wouldn't allow it. He said it would prevent defenders
oh, no.
from seeing his eyes.
Fields can't get it to go.
You know why he was open there. They didn't commit too much defense to him, and you can see why. He has trouble making that shot.
Whoa, I'm just getting stripped. Here, pass it back.
Wade passes to King. Leads him in there.
Put that in.
Lewis. Lewis.
Oh, wow. That was a pass through the defender's eyeballs.
And it's a five-point Heat lead.
Lewis didn't give a fuck.
Going back to Wade and those migraines you were talking about, Clark, the league said he couldn't wear tinted goggles. Might have been
that's
a stylish
bullshit.
Look, but Steve, they said that it was a unfair advantage.
That was a surprising
tinted goggles,
Kevin.
Unfair
sure
advantage.
Where the advantage would come, I guess, because you can't see his eyes, then that it would put the defender at a disadvantage. But still, you think they would give the
you
guy
shouldn't
a
be
break
looking at the guy's eyeballs advantage. If you're defending
they
him. So that's bullshit.
Mode right now, that's 10 straight points, guys, all coming inside the paint.
And Steve, if I'm him, I'm.
Oh, why did
right
I take that shot? That's a bad shot.
Like
that release.
Do something about it. If they don't offer resistance, take everything you can get in there.
There we go. Good shot, D, though.
That's terrific defense right there to prevent from
oh,
converting
what?
In close.
Come on.
Well, it's kind of scary when you play against Miami. I mean, that talent is so overwhelming. So
oh, I almost had that block,
to
too. How did I not get that?
Dribble penetration and force Miami to take outside.
There we
shot.
Go. That's what we need.
Number two, around 3 minutes gone by. There's the feed to Pittman. There's the pass to King. Inside.
Oh, looks like that.
Down goes the slam.
All business there, not messing around one bit. Flushed it right with one hand.
Just give it to Braun for the throwdown.
Well, that's kind of his trademark, those slams like that one.
Johnson with a screen on Chalk.
Johnson. Lucas Johnson with Johnson. A screen. Big old Dick Hunter Johnson.
On the wing.
Harry Johnson.
Over LeBron.
Oh, LeBron.
To Mar DeRozan. DeRozan's
got four this close. I don't like it.
And it might seem like a bit of a
what are going on with these passes? I didn't even call for that.
Jump shot or a dunk.
Oh, that's
isn't
mine.
Too much hesitation. I don't think Clark in your answer.
No, I would agree. I mean, there are a couple of things that scare you about the Heat. First, they can knock down outside
shots
and beat you if you try to go through a zone and close off driving lanes.
Damn.
Secondly,
damn.
They're still probably able to find a way to
it's
get all right. inside.
Bron will hit them both.
Through you or over.
We'll have a nice little three-point lead.
Yeah.
We had a three-point lead at the beginning of the quarter.
A new group in now for the Raptors. Aaron Gray
right, come
checked
on.
In for Bargnani. Linus Klaza comes in
oh,
from
no.
near
oh,
Johnson.
No.
Ross is checked in for Landry Fields.
Oh, why did I do
for
that?
John Lucas. And that basket's going to count,
of course,
folks.
I jump up
Gets
and grab
the goal
a goal
goal right there.
He almost got to that shot in time,
Damn
but
it.
Not quite. You can't touch the ball once it's on the way down.
Ed Davis is checked in for the Raptors. Kicks it out to Jones. Dishes it to LeBron.
Oh, come on.
Over the last month, let's see how the Toronto Raptors fared in the NBA.
My watch was going off. Sorry about the
Fourth
beeping. It's not a bomb,
Fourth
I promise.
Free throw percentage. And they also show up as a top
yeah, we are not playing well right now.
Young, aggressive, and athletic. Getting into
playing
the passing lane.
Poorly. I'm playing poorly.
This is a team, Clark, and you
no one
about
is really playing
blocking.
That well.
This is
well
a team gonna, that
no way.
Really
yeah, what kind of
a
show is that?
Defensive-minded group. They rotate well. They cover up for one another. And when somebody does get to the rim, it seems
and I'll
like
take that.
A lot of guys coming over.
Wide open three. I'm
going to
hit that in your eyeballs.
He's going to take that shot every time if he has that much room to get
yep.
it off.
See, he knows.
Calderon kicks to Ross. He passes to DeRozan. A baseline J.
Damn, that man.
No good.
And Cole
Miami
got the rebound
the
over me.
Now. Oh, and a fast break for the Heat. Here's King.
Not going to miss that. Leave me open
right
some
there.
More, baby. Let me open some more.
Raptors trail by six. Calderon with it. Averaging 6 points per contest. And DeMar DeRozan
drives
the bucket on the assist by Calderon.
Come on.
DeRozan's got six here in this quarter.
Well, that was a nice start. After having a good first quarter, he's showing us more of the same here.
Jones, the pass to King.
Oh, why'd I do that? What the hell?
Heat moving the ball.
I pressed the wrong button. I meant to freaking go up with it.
Now here's LeBron. He's got eight. Just five to shoot. And shot on the way.
I had to shoot it. I had to. Damn.
Raptors have gone 6-12
Should've
in the second
quarter.
Should
have just shot
the
three when I first got the ball.
From
that
the
was
field.
A fail. Failed.
Calderon
possession.
Back to Calderon. Kicks to Ross. Addition out to Calderon. The Raptors need to get a shot. And Davis
Here
can't
go.
Get it to go. The Heat leading by four.
Whoop. There you go, Jones.
Here's Jones. With the lead
oh,
pass.
Put that in goal. Oh, my God. He got swatted. He got fucking destroyed.
Passes it to DeRozan. Good look. The
Damn.
Shot's good on the assist by Calderon.
Is that a three? Put me back in, coach. Tie game. Let's go. Oh, wow. Look at this
and
guy
the
over there.
With the ball.
I was like, who the hell am I guarding?
Outside Lowry. And the foul on Dwayne Wade.
Oh, Wade.
That's
what are you doing over there? You trying to punch him?
Foul number two, and I think he's got
Stop
to be
that. Who are you? Ron Artest?
To pick up the third
Stop that, Wade.
And the Raptors making a change here. Johnson's checked in.
Oh, no. Oh, no. No, I'm playing D. I'm playing D. Oh, you bastard.
Calderon kicks to
oh,
Johnson.
Wow. Let's see that pass. That was a
Johnson's got
fake ass pass. That didn't even exist. That was fake.
Gone 5 of 11 from the field since the beginning of the second quarter.
Pass it to me, Wade. Oh, never mind, Wade. You got it. You got it, Wade. All you, Wade. Just pop it. Pop in his eyeball, Wade. Oh, or Miller's laid up. Nice.
Good on the assist by Wade.
Good break. Oh, I thought we were playing full court for a second.
Now,
check me.
to Fields.
Oh, he's going to shoot that. He's going to pop it.
Lewis, and damn another it. Basket for Toronto.
And he just pops it. Super easy.
Miami trailing. Here's King. 16 points for him. Wade outside. Haslam a screen on Lowry. Wade passes to Lewis. It's over Fields.
Oh, man.
And it's Miami with another.
Now Lewis makes it. Oh, look at Lewis. He's just fucking
Here's
stoked.
Lowry.
He finally made a shot for the first time in his goddamn career on the Heat. Like, yeah, I made one jumper, guys. Yeah. Fist pump time.
Feeds it to Calderon.
No, Calderon. You little white shit.
Six to shoot.
Oh, man.
That's a foul called on the Prophet.
They take me out again.
And so
that is the end of the half? I feel like I've been playing this game for hours. We're only up by 8 against the Raptors. We really need to fucking get our shit together this second half. Not a very good first half. Very average. 7 of 14 shooting, 6 assists. I mean, granted, my stat line isn't that bad.
And if you like scoring, you love their first half of basketball.
I still think I could have done way, way better.
Doing it rapidly in a variety of ways. It's hard to slow him down.
Right.
The Prophet having no trouble against Toronto. He's got 16 points, and in addition to that, he's been a factor on the glass as well.
Yeah, but I've already shot the ball 14 times. Oh, what up, girls? Yeah, shit, go ahead. They ran really fast. That was weird.
A fantastic game from DeMar DeRozan.
It was like they were sprinting, but they were walking.
The way he's moved through the defense so far through two quarters, it's like,
oh, I could have stole that. Damn it.
Slow motion. Well, he's just that quick going to the
No, that's my board. What?
I mean, the help defense
oh, it gave me the board, but
getting there in
I didn't
time,
get the ball.
He's been able to finish.
Here's who Eric Spoelstra
That's
is
money.
Starting the second half.
Yeah, baby.
In a two guard.
There we go. Starting off this game really good. Or this half, excuse me.
There with LeBron James.
You know, when you're guarding LeBron, you'd prefer him
cut up, Fields.
Taking outside jump. He's a solid shooter, a much improved shooter, but he's so devastating and demoralizing going inside.
Come on, Fields.
You'd much rather force him to take challenge perimeter shot.
Oh, do not let him do that. Are you serious?
Shooting percentage is off the charts, guys. He's really hitting his shots today.
There's a screen. Wade with it. Lowry picks him up. A drive by Wade.
There you go, Wade.
And the Heat get another bucket right there. Clark, you mentioned LeBron's jump shot. Steve, it's something he's really worked on.
Yeah, you know, when he came into the league, he was very inconsistent.
LeBron working on something.
Motion.
LeBron's the best player.
Some balance
him and Kobe are the best players in the NBA.
Steve
B, he doesn't need to work on shit.
Motion. Tried to keep his elbow in a little bit more than he did.
He's
become
come on. Oh, no.
A much better shooter.
I'm out here just in case.
But still,
damn.
His
How many offensive rebounds are we going to give them? And they fucked up on three different
what
attempts.
Makes it difficult to guard
These guys are bums.
He's 7 feet tall.
Come on.
And he's got shooting range out to about 25 feet. So the big man on the defense has to stay out with him on the perimeter, and that really opens up the floor
right.
for anything
Give me that
you
ball,
do
baby.
Offensively.
Sure does open up the floor, Steve, and he can get into a rhythm, too. If he gets a few good looks at the hoop and is feeling it, he'll
I
get
love how they have to wait for me to come to the screen.
His size and shooting touch there, it isn't much you can do to stop him. And Haslam backs down.
Oh, Haslam. Put it in, LeBron.
Shot.
There you
LeBron
go.
With the bucket.
There you go, baby.
LeBron's now got 10 points in the game.
I feel
big
like I'm a nuisance out there sometimes. Like I'm
in the game.
I'm just
this
a body.
Team is on cruise control.
They don't want to pass me the ball.
Differential is double digits already. So this is a team that just looks bigger and
Oh,
tougher
yeah, I thought we almost
opponent.
Got a steal right there.
Johnson dishes
steal the ball, LeBron. Steal it.
Bargnani sets the screen for DeRozan.
No, not you, Bosh.
Bosh.
Bosh's fourth foul. What are you doing? Come on, Bosh. That's gay. That's gay, Bosh.
Now
play some D.
Fields, guarded closely. Outside Lowry. Shot clock at 5.
They're struggling.
And
here.
There we go.
Just 1 of 5 to start this third quarter. They've got to loosen up here.
And a miss there on the triple. Here's
LeBron.
And another basket.
And LeBron
for
just. Nice LeBron hasn't even missed
half.
A shot,
just
but he has four turnovers.
First 5 attempts.
LeBron hasn't even missed a shot this game.
Wade against Lowry. DeRozan.
Come on, stop him. And he makes
good.
It with all that contact.
DeRozan's got 4
Are you kidding
point.
Me?
I think
he's
cheating. He's part to try to keep him in this game. It's been a solid effort
he's a
for
cheater.
Guys.
Yo.
What are you doing, D-Wade? What the fuck is D-Wade doing? Sub him out, coach. Sub him out.
Kyle Lowry third.
And with these guys, they're always going to give you an outstanding effort at both ends of the floor. And it takes very aggressive defense to put up steal numbers like that.
Play some D. Play some D, Bosh. Don't let him drive on you.
Is exactly what you need from your point guard, Steve. At the point of attack, he sets the tone for your defense. And this bunch gives their counterparts very little room to operate on the perimeter.
Oh, come on. Oh, put it in, Wade. Yes.
An amazing finish with a hand right in his face.
Good job.
Got 20 points.
Tell you what, whether there's an opening,
that's what I like to see, baby. That 3-point play. Way to finish it. Next time, go for that dunk, though. I don't want any of this layup shit.
Well, this is a club that has hit about 80% of its free throws during the season. Very impressive number.
Guys, that says a lot about the poise of this team. I mean,
I'm ready. I'm ready. So I'm going to steal it.
Cool and consistent at the stripe.
Oh, God, swatted.
I mean, that's impressive. Well, they say control the glass, control the game.
Oh, Wade.
They're definitely controlling the glass.
Nice finish, man.
Yeah, I agree with that, and that's been the case here tonight. Big lead they're enjoying on the glass.
There we go. Now we're doing a lot better. Oh, no. I can't stop, though.
Nice,
I can't stop it.
Timing on that alley-oop.
Well, I mean, I know why that's doing it. It's because I'm trying to cheat from the steal.
Right there. You're right.
Very harmonic.
Oh, man, it was beautiful. The pass was delivered right to the hoop. Set up that jam.
King, Fields covering. Goes up on the wing.
Get out of here. Get out of here.
The offensive efficiency has been really important. I think that's been the difference.
I'll pop that shot all day in your face, Fields.
But it does
think I'm scared of you?
Come down to this, making shots. And that's what they've done.
Lowry kicks to Bargnani.
Oh.
For the three.
And he hits it. 12-point game.
Lowry's got his seventh assist of the game with that last one. Haslam up top. The pass to King. Some nice ball movement here by the Heat.
And, oh, Haslam, I'm out here for your help, baby.
Pass to King.
Whoop.
Shoots over Fields.
Oh, get in. I should have shot when I had space on that three when Bosh threw back to me or Haslam. Should have just hit it. Instead of trying to do some fancy shit.
And here's Lowry. He feeds it to Bargnani.
Bargnani's going to hit that.
Snatched up.
Oh.
The feed to DeRozan. DeRozan gets a screen from Johnson. DeRozan passes to Johnson.
That's in.
He used that pick to get
in. Not
going to
miss that.
Johnson's got 8 points.
That's what a good solid screen will do for you. Gets you a good look at the hoop.
Get out of here. Give me that ball.
Wade outside.
Try to screen for you, baby.
Wade, right side.
Oh, Wadey.
Trains it from 17 feet out.
There you go.
Wade's got 25 points.
Damn.
The lift they've gotten from him today has been huge. I mean, he's been steady offensively.
I'm fucking sucking D over here, so no wonder they're taking over.
Lowry kicks to Fields. Dishes to Bargnani. Johnson, right side. 7 foot shot.
Nice and D, Bron.
DeRozan against LeBron.
And he hits it.
And that
it.
One's good.
Damn.
He's got 26. Here's Wade. He's got 25.
Get off me, man. I can't get off this guy.
He passes to King. Now Haslam inside.
Haslam.
The rebound by Johnson. Johnson's
trying to get that triple double
of the game with that last one. Fields with it, and Bosch picks him up defensively. Outside Lowry, Johnson, Haslam's there. Bargnani kicks.
Come on, stay on him. Stay on him.
Nope, shoot.
No, this backdoor shot.
Bargnani a screen on Wade.
Gonna shoot it.
By Lowry.
There we go. Give me that board.
Digits, but it's off target.
Taking all the way.
Eight, leading by 10.
Whoop. There you go, Bosch.
Well, everybody
shoot threes,
knows
but...
about the big
oh,
three
baby.
In Miami with James Bosh and Wade.
What the hell? Why did you stop?
Forward, with the new
why didn't you
CBA,
just go up for it, King?
Really penalizing teams for
God
going
damn it.
The luxury tax. Be interesting to see how Miami handles that going forward, because those three guys make up the vast majority of their
Bosh
salary.
Bosh stealing my damn rebounds.
Adding other players may be difficult.
Bosh is screen on low.
King, the pass to Bosch.
Oh, that's money. Oh, he misses it.
On the shot.
Oh, man, you're joking.
And as it's been for
I
Miami
thought for sure I was going to get my eighth assist right there. Come on, Bosch. That's all right.
Had to rely on vets coming in and not making too much money. They're trying to sell them on being a champion as opposed to...
I don't like being sit or sat. I don't like being sit. Here, pass me the ball.
122 left to play in the third. LeBron is screen on Bargnani.
Oh, Wade, take it all the way, baby.
Here's Wade. Shot denied.
And James finishes it.
That's good. 14 points for LeBron. Raptors trail by 15.
LeBron's only got 14.
Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, I mean, a cold stretch offensively. They desperately need a basket.
Nah, they don't need one.
Gets double teamed.
Why are they double teaming Lowry if he's way out there?
He's picked up by LeBron. Gets the bucket. Bargnani's got 7 points here in this quarter.
You know, you can give a defender a lot of trouble if you're consistent with that turnaround jumper. It's almost impossible to block.
Cole dishes to Haslam. Now the pass to King.
And that's money. Oh, my Lord. Oh.
And this is someone that can really hurt you from long range. He did that to a degree in the first half, and he's doing it now.
Damn.
Bargnani sets the screen for Lowry.
That was a shot. That was a shot.
30 seconds left to play.
Don't let him shoot it. Don't let him shoot it. He's going
to
shoot it. Oh,
doesn't go
James.
For Bargnani.
And the fadeaway was about his only option there. Really good defensive position.
Come on, let me out.
Here's Cole. He dishes it to Wade. LeBron James on the wing. Open look.
Oh, money.
Jump shot is good that time.
Money.
LeBron's
James
now got 16
making
points.
That. The money maker. Oh, no way. Oh, look at my guy. Sticks his arm out and jumps into the crowd like a fucking lunatic.
It's the Heat. 18-point
lead.
18.
I'll take it. I like that lead.
Back in just a moment. Get ready for the...
I like that lead.
Come out and join the crowd. Watch your Heat live.
Nope. Stop with the advertisements. I don't need advertisements in a game. Game.
The Heat leading by 18. Lowry and Fields are at the 1 and 2. DeRozan out there with Amir Johnson. And it's Bargnani in at the 5. That's the 5 out there for the Raptors.
Kick ball on him.
Hit his foot.
Yeah, none of
me. And the ref saying he kicked it.
How dare you kick my ball? You kick my ball.
Wade passes to LeBron. Haslam. Passes to King. Lock at 6. Kicks it to Wade.
Oh, well, that's not what passes. Oh, my Lord. Sometimes the passing in this game. That was
a
fail.
A
I tried to pass it to
Haslam. Than they did earlier.
It's deflected, but he stays
what?
With it.
Uh-huh. Here.
Bargnani dishes to Lowry.
Oh, no.
Another shot.
Oh, no. Stop him.
And it's
ooh,
King
give me that
with
board.
The rebound.
Give me that board, baby.
61% showing all the indications of an offense that is locked in.
What's that screen?
Johnson
give it to me, baby.
LeBron.
That's money.
Shot from the top of the key.
Yeah.
King, that's good.
Good job, LeBron.
King's got the first basket as we get going in the fourth for the Heat.
20-point lead. That's what I like to see.
Wade picks him up. And DeRozan kicks to Lowry. Lowry gets a screen from Bargnani.
Come on, let's do something.
The drive by Lowry.
Better shoot the goddamn ball. And he makes it. What a circus shot right there, man.
Fourth quarter now. We're about a minute and a half in. Wade passes to King. Over Johnson.
Oh, you what? You better get into that goddamn basket next time I shoot you. When you all green A-.
Outside Lowry. To the inside.
Oh, no.
Fields
couldn't do anything. Couldn't stop him.
Gotta love the low post offense. That was beautiful.
Well, oh, give me this ball. Let's
16.
Go.
Here's King.
Give me that dunk. No one's gonna come
not
off their
resistance on that
freaking.
Jam.
Yeah, defensively, you're right. Not
defense.
A great sequence.
Well, they lost track of him and
excuse
they
me.
Paid the price.
The Raptors
throwing it down
from the field since we started the final quarter of play.
Oh no, oh no. Oh man. The shot's good on the assist by and I got stuck again.
Fields has got four this quarter.
Fail.
We're in the fourth quarter here, just under 2.5 minutes gone.
Will you get over the line?
LeBron outside.
Damn.
The dish to Bosh. Fader.
Oh, Bosh.
Toronto grabs the
miss. Kind of crazy loon shot
Jackson's
that was, man.
Got 9 rebounds now tonight. Raptors trail by 16.
Lowry man. No. Come on. Oh, my Lord.
One hand jam.
Oh, my Lord.
This is Kevin Harlan. Reached up high and brought it down hard.
That was nuts.
That's how you do the dunk. That's for darn sure.
And that's how you calm a commentator.
You guys are crazy.
Whoop. Come here.
Doris Burke
come here.
Has something for us right now. Doris?
Well, guys, I was able to listen in on what Eric Spoelstra
in your eyeball, sucker! Oh, baby. Give me the ball. Give me the ball and just let me take it. Let me do work.
Eliminate any chance of a mistake. We've got a good
lead. Hey, what's going on here?
Don't take any unnecessary risks or commit a silly foul. Smart basketball from here on out.
Pass to Bargnani.
He's going to hit it. He's going to try it. And he hits it.
That's good on the assist by
that guy's three-pointers, man.
Not many guys with his size can shoot the ball that well from out there.
I got your help, Brian.
LeBron against Johnson.
Oh, LeBron. Oh, pop it. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Give me that assist. Beautiful. High five. High five, LeBron.
The two teams offensively, they
wouldn't let me high five him.
Oh,
shit. That's not my guy.
Shots.
Yeah, Steven, they're focused on getting open quality looks, whether it's from behind the arc
or
inside the arc.
Oh, almost a steal.
And right now, it's been more inside the arc.
Don't let him. Oh, no. Oh, damn. Chalmers is quick.
Oh, here we go. Chalmers has got it. The
That's turning good. Coast to coast, Chalmers. That was beautiful.
And that's the way to operate.
That was beautiful.
Get up the court quickly. Don't waste any time. Whenever you have a chance to go,
dude, it's fast.
Bargnani is screen on Chalmers. Here's Calderon.
And swatted.
LeBron with the block.
Damn it.
Johnson gets the bucket.
Well, he brings a lot to the table, Kevin, that's for sure. And what I look to really is his pursuit of the ball. I mean, he gets you so many second chance opportunities because he anticipates.
Oh, Bron.
Fearless
damn, Bron doesn't care.
Bron
doesn't care. Oh, you're going to send three defenders down on the block with me? Oh, that's okay. I'm just going
to
lay it up and get and one.
Seem to help himself.
No big deal.
One thing you like about Amir Johnson is just how bouncy
on,
he is for a big man. And
yeah.
Still very young.
Capitalizing
that
on that.
His eighth season.
Let's put it back to
league.
A 20
still
point
just
lead.
25 years of age.
The Raptors making a switch here.
I hear someone in the crowd screaming. Sounds like a diva.
He kicks to DeRozan.
And
there's a call on James.
LeBron's swatting.
First foul of the game.
Trying to get some more steals. First team foul. Don't worry. I'm all over Fields. I won't let him. I'm like shit on a shingle. Don't let Landry Fields make his next shot. Oh, I won't. Oh, I won't. Come here, Landry. Shoot it.
Fields
slut.
The pass to Lowry. Feeds to Johnson. Wade is covering. Shot clock at 6. Gathers.
And the shot he got
is
it.
Good from Johnson. Johnson's got 4 points in the quarter.
And, guys, of course, Amir Johnson is one of those holdovers from the days of drafting kids right out of high school. I like the fact that he continues to improve. He's adding range to his jump shot. He's getting more consistent.
Oh, baby. Oh, 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 what a move.
That's good.
Oh, my Lordy. That was such a sick move.
They're making it look effortless.
That was beautiful.
Well, speaking
you
of
got
effortless,
fucking,
you like to see a little more out of the
got
defense.
Shook.
So how about trying, guys?
Johnson off the pick from
Don't let him. No. Oh, shit. Oh, no.
Back
oh, good. Bargnani. Good. Good help.
He feeds it to DeRozan. Over LeBron. And the whistle blows.
Who's that?
Is going to be on Amir
Johnson. Oh, nice. I drew the foul.
It's his third foul of the game.
Nice.
He's not afraid of physical play, but he still needs to play in control.
And he definitely wasn't in control that time. Everybody in
the
building
the ball, baby.
Was an over-the-back call.
Wade with it. The pass to King.
Oh.
And again, Miami with the triple.
Oh, baby.
This
give it to
an
me.
Offensive explosion, guys. They are on fire.
Yeah, we
How
are.
About a volcanic eruption, a flash fire.
I got to stop Fields.
Defensively,
I mean, your guess is as good as mine.
I'm gonna
they
stop
just hope
him.
That they cool off at some point.
Give it to Fields. Give it to him.
Marniani dishes to DeRozan. Over LeBron. And
oh.
It's DeRozan missing.
Wade.
Offense, here are the
I'm here, baby. I'm here, Wade. I'm here, baby.
To four run right now.
Ooh, gonna here's pop that. Yes.
Nice feed that time from Dwayne Wade.
Oh, my lordy. On fire right now.
37.
37, 8, and 8. So close to that triple-double. Having such a better second half than I did in the first. First half was kind of eh. Look at this guy.
On defense, Miami.
Here's shoot it.
Barniani, and
there we go.
King
give me that board.
Rebound.
Let's go.
King's got 9 rebounds now tonight.
Oh.
LeBron outside. He passes it to King.
Oh, go, baby. Put it in Haslam. Yes.
From down in the low post, it goes.
And it has been total domination on their part.
Yeah, yeah, we've been whooping ass, taking names.
They're continuing to go full throttle and pile up.
Oh, another foul.
And there's the call.
Oh, that's. Oh, I thought that was Bosch's sixth foul.
On him.
It's all right, we've only got 4 minutes left with this big of a lead.
Medicine is helping
no big deal.
Do their jobs better, but one thing that I
oh,
think
no.
is getting more
oh,
and
no.
more
oh, no.
attention.
Oh no! Oh no!
Oh
no! Don't let him shoot. No, I want Fields. I want Fields. Oh no, he's gonna make that. It's gonna be my fault.
Introduced a new concussion policy to help ensure player safety. And I think it was really an essential and necessary improvement.
Lowry against Wade.
Give me the ball.
Passes it to King.
Now oh, man, what are you
kidding
me?
By Johnson.
Oh, I almost got a steal. Damn, I almost got it back. Oh.
Now here is Lowry. Gets Fields outside.
And he makes his next shot because I'm down the court.
Clark, you know, the new concussion policy in the past, it was at the team's
right
discretion, and I'm looking over at you over this side and looking at Steve over here on my other side, and the players may have re-entered the action too soon. You guys may have even been involved.
Oh!
I think I was.
What an alley-oop. I got to start throwing more alley-oops to these guys.
During the telecast. But,
yeah.
No, in all
for sure.
It's a serious issue, and I think it's great that the NBA has taken precautions to really avoid any problems in the future.
Come on.
And make sure that the players are
stop
tested.
Them. Stop
before
him.
They're allowed to get back out onto the court.
Six to shoot.
Tested for 8?
And it's Lowry penetrating. That is
oh,
good.
Man. Give me that ball.
Here's King.
Oh, no. Whoop. Don't worry. I'll get over. Oh, 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 baby. Where's the N1?
Rebound by Fields.
What? Where's the foul?
Raptors trail by 21.
Oh, sure gonna steal. I give him some space. He ain't gonna
well,
do anything with it.
When you see a huge dunk like that, you start to think, what's the best dunk?
Oh, I wanted that. Oh no! Oh no! Get out on him.
I know for me, it was Tom Chambers
damn
dunking
it
over the top of Mark Jackson.
I just want one more board and one more
back
assist.
In 1989, where he literally jumped off of his chest and elevated another foot or two. Just an amazing dunk.
Give me that ball, baby.
And the pass to King. Gives him the lead
oh,
pass.
What a terrible pass. Again, what am I doing? Pass it right into
the
defenders.
And Bosch picks him up
trying to force it.
And Fields kicks to Lowry. Count the bucket.
No way.
Lowry's got
no way. Give me this ball. Let's go, LeBron.
Going back to what you said, Steve, you know, that Chambers dunk was a great
get off me.
I would say of all the ones I've seen, the one by Tracy McGrady.
Pop that Haslam. Thank you. Alright, one more rebound, baby. Right here.
One more. Was still in the NBA.
Need that triple double.
That was phenomenal. That was a terrific.
Let's work for
dunk.
This. We got
the
2 minutes.
LeBron
I gotta get it. I gotta get it. I'm hungry. I'm hungry for that triple double. Gimme.
That was phenomenal. What about you?
Well, how about Mary Stoudemire? You know, pick one from the Stoudemire Steve Nash pick and roll days in Phoenix. He had one in LA against the Clippers, about as impressive as anything I've ever seen.
I'm here, baby.
James on the wing. DeRozan defending.
Oh, go LeBron. Oh, my Lord. LeBron doesn't need no help. He don't need no help. It's LeBron James.
Points here in the second half.
That's four of their last five buckets now coming in the paint area.
LeBron's just going to drive. He's getting double teamed. He's just going to drive out of it and get an and one.
Bad man intentions.
Damn.
Well, about the only knock on LeBron is just that he can't get it done in the fourth quarter of big games. We saw that.
Oh, come on, shoot that so I can get that board.
But you know,
damn,
that criticism
or make it,
to fade
you
away
bastard.
Once you're wearing a championship ring. Looking much more comfortable out on the floor here in the second half.
The Heat leading by 17.
That guy's so tired. All the way.
That's good.
LeBron's just going to keep driving.
26. And for LeBron,
my guy's exhausted.
Finally able to break through in his third finals appearance to win an NBA title. It had to be sweet.
Yeah, sometimes you have to fail before you can succeed.
I'm going to steal it from somebody. Oh, no way. No way. Yes,
LeBron.
The triple-double, baby.
Done. I mean, before he's done, he wants to win not one but and not two, but perhaps he'd like to grab three of those titles. And you get the idea. They might have a chance if they
back
can
to LeBron.
Keep that team together and add some pieces.
Defeat the Bosch. Clock at four. Easy shot.
Oh,
and there's
Bosch hits
another
it.
One for the Heat.
There we go.
It's been the story of the game Bosch. For him. Fortunately, his teammates have bailed him out.
Lowry kicks to Fields. Dishes it to Bargnani.
Oh, I should have stripped it.
No
there we go.
And it's Miami the other way.
Going down the court, baby. I'm
he
tired.
Has not shot the ball well here, and I think it's time for him to start looking for his
and
teammates.
And money. Holy shit,
no
we are
on
fire
on
right
one.
Now. It cannot be stopped.
For Wade.
And that should definitely do it. Now it's starting to get out of hand.
Yeah, they're not just running to the finish line. They're running through the finish line right here. They're piling it on a bit.
The three.
Oh, so when I can get 40 this game. I think my guy's just too tired.
And here's DeRozan. Lowry passes to
no. Oh, yeah, the block. Haha, yeah, give me that ball. I got the block to end the game, baby.
Not much to be critical of with this win, Clark.
Swatting his ass. What up, Lowry? You talking shit or you being nice? Oh, you being nice. All right. Look at that. Look at that little love tap from Lowry. Oh, he turns back. Oh, no. He's. Oh, now we're bumping into each other. I must have said something that wasn't so nice. Lowry's shaking his head and bumps into me. How dare you? I must have said something about Lowry. You suck, baby. You suck, baby. You ain't nothing. You ain't nothing, Lowry. Yeah, I fucked your mom, Lowry. I'm just kidding. I fuck Mama Lowry. point out the bounce. Player of the game, baby. That triple double. Yeah. 37, 10, and 10 yeah. With one block. King. Yeah. Young King. Look at that. That was such a beautiful play. Dish bounce. Out to LeBron and then set a screen yes. For him for the easy layup. Point out the bounce. Yeah. Yeah, buddy. Oh, last one off the court. First one on the court, last one off the court, every day. That's called hustle. I'm out here on the grind. That MVP grind, I'm gonna get that MVP. Look at that. Great game. Could have done better, but we'll take it. So it's okay. We've done better. But another triple-double, that's only our second triple-double ever. So, I mean, I can't really complain. Let's look at the box score. 32. Damn, man. They 28 shots. 16 of 28. 6 of 20. 2 of 6 from downtown. DeRozan, though. 32, 2 and 4. 2 steals, 2 blocks. They had 5 blocks as a team. 41. Look at the 3, man. The 3 amigos. 37, 10 and 10. 31, 6 and 5. 26, 7 and 9. I shot it 28 times, 16 of 28, 15 of 20, 11 of 12, LeBron, man. But Wade, 0 of 3 from downtown, James was 0 of 1, I was 5 of 7 from downtown. I was 5 of 6 until that, the last like 30 seconds, and then I shot that random one. It was a forced one for sure. Bosch was only 6 and 4, I led the team in rebounds again. What the hell is going on with our centers and our power forwards? I should not be out rebounding them. That is for sure. I had one block. I had 5 turnovers, though. 1 block, 2 blocks, 1 block. We had 4, 5. We had 5 blocks as well. Nice. We'll take it. All right. Let's do the post-game interview. Let's see what they say. I'm sure they're going to talk about the triple-double or coming out, finally winning. I think that was 2 straight losses that we had or something like that.
Once again, you have been named as the Rookie of the Month.
Oh.
Your star seems to be rising rapidly at this point in your career. What does your future hold?
It holds whatever I want it to. Hopefully a great deal of success. I'd like for it to hold a lot of wins, rings, and awards, lots of awards. Hopefully a great deal of success.
Hopefully it holds great success, both on and off the court. With our fans cheering me on every night and my great teammates feeding me the ball, only great things can happen. Great things, my man.
That's probably the best answer you could possibly give. Just makes everyone happy, even though apparently it didn't increase my fans because I wasn't being an arrogant asshole. I was very humble, but the fans don't like that shit. The fans don't like that. You gotta be... We're not talking about game. We're talking about practice. Not a game. Practice. That's what you gotta do to gain fan support, apparently. You gotta be Allen Iverson. You know, you gotta cause a ruckus. Alright. Let's see what social media's got to say about us. Really quick. GoGo TV redefining the term court vision with tonight's performance. 10 assists. Yes, please, say the Heat fans. In case you missed it, GoGo TV was off the charts good tonight against the Raptors. God, that's terrible sentence structure. Dropping a triple-double and generally making their lives miserable. GoGo TV, I gotta say, I prefer when you guys win a lot more to when you get blown out. Let's keep this up, okay? Really impressive win for GoGo TV in the Heat tonight. Raptors were outplayed in every way. Oops. Yeah, I'll admit it. I started counting after 10. 10 assists, GoGo TV. You gotta be happy with that effort. So many assists, no words. GoGo TV is simply amazing. Today didn't seem odd at all. GoGo TV making that triple-double in the Heat win look easy. Great game. Today was a good day with GoGo TV dropping the triple-double on the Raptors' head. Heat! Heat, baby. Heat are going to the NBA Finals, and we're gonna get that ring.
Hey, guys! Thanks for watching my video! You guys want to check out more from me? I've got some other channels. I'm going to dance and tell you guys. Down there, that's my main channel. Yeah, this isn't my main channel, you sillies. That's my main one. I play all sorts of games. I'll do all sorts of videos over there. So go check it out. Join the Brotake Squad Army. Also down there, that's my vlog channel. You can see more of my face. You can suck my entire life. I'm so tired. Also, if you want to check out my Facebook or my Twitter, it's down below. I'm going to dance.